I'd like to ask my colleagues to join me also here this afternoon. Senator Rudy Barnes is the legislative secretary.
签有关岛的会议议长以及他的代表议员要颁发这个奖也是真的。
Senator Tony Abbott and Senator.
这几位都是议员，很厉害。
So.One thing about being a speaker, of course, I can delegate some things, and I'm going to ask the legislative secretary, who's much younger and has younger eyes, I can read at least the title of a resolution that we want to present also this afternoon.
他说，请比较年轻的可以看得到自己的图片试试看。
It would be my great honor and blessing. Thank you, Madam Speaker. Ladies and gentlemen, resolution number 375-32NS.
这个是国会，关岛国会议员议会经过议会颁这个奖，这个奖很特别，是经过整个关岛的议员开会才能颁这个奖。他刚才讲那个名称是经过某个条例、某个号码的议案。
This is relative to recognizing and commending His Holiness Living Buddha Lian Shen Shen Yan Yu for his achievements and contributions to world harmony through his Dharma teachings.
他这个讲的开端就用了一个很好的名词，等下你们听到大力的掌声。他用了无上珍贵的法王莲生活佛卢生燕，所以这个是 His Holiness 的名称，称呼世尊来对我们世界传法的贡献跟度众生的精神非常难得可贵。
Ladies and gentlemen, this resolution talks about all the works that Master Liu has done, but more importantly also over 237 books that he has been able to translate in different languages promotingharmony and peace throughout the world.
在这个信件里面，在这个奖状里面提到，师尊已经曾经写过了237本传法的书的贡献，以及把佛法无限的传出去，让大众能得到慈悲以及成就。
So be it further resolved by Emir Trendai Dosna Lesla Chugan Guan, does hereby, on behalf of her people of Guam, recognize and commend His Holiness Master Liu for his achievements and contributions to world harmony through his Dharma teachings, and be it further resolved that the Speaker certify and the Legislative Secretary attest to the adoption whereof, and that the same thereafter be transmitted to His Holiness Living Buddha.Leon Shen, Shen Yan Liu, and to the Honorable Edward J.B. Kavo Imagalani Guan, duly and regularly adopted by the 32nd Guam Legislature on the first day of May 2014, signed by our Speaker, Speaker Juan Pat, and myself, Senator Tina Rose Munyan Barnes, as Legislative Secretary.
底下的奖状呢，全部是写的他们经过原来是经过总督先生同意，议长同意，整个国会议员的同意，在五月一号，他们大家经过同意签这个名，颁发给世尊。
What I would also like to add, as the senator said, that this is a resolution that was introduced during a legislative session, so it's an LS. What that does is that everything that's written here by the Grand Master.Would actually be part of the journal of our legislature and similar to the congressional certificate that he received. Any one of you who would like to be able to read about the Grand Master and also even sometimes receive a copy of this, then you can easily access this with the Guam legislature.
议长女士讲呢，她这个是经过官方那种程序，所以这个文件呢，你们要读、要看、要领取，都可以看得到。也永远留在这个关岛的国会里头的记录。我是特别的讲，大声。
Okay, thank you. Yeah, one more time. One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you.